Hey, New Vision International Ministries, it's your host, Lewis Jackson.
And I'm your host, Nikki Bernard. Welcome to this week's edition of In the Mix.
Are you interested in earning great rewards in heaven? You can do so by serving others here on earth. Encourage someone at a nursing home on December 6th. Feed the hungry at a local shelter on December 27th. Our missions team has plenty of opportunities to serve every weekend from now until the end of the year. For more information, contact Donna Palmer.
Shout out to the children of our very own Nora Roberts for their academic excellence. Her son, Kadeem Roberts, graduated with honors from Virginia Union University as the king of VUU. Her daughter, Tashida Roberts, graduated with honors from Thurgood Marshall School of Law in Houston, Texas. She was the only representative of the city of Norwalk in her class to pass the bar this year. And on November 3rd, she will be sworn in as attorney at law. New Vision, let's applaud the Roberts family. Great job.
Christmas time is coming soon, but there are children whose parents will be incarcerated. New Vision is participating in the Angel Tree Ministry. We are now accepting clothes, toys, and monetary donations for these children. If you have a heart for them and are willing to make a donation or a visit in the community, contact Elder Mac Allen.
Let's remember the key dates of our community food basket ministry. Sunday, December 7th, canvassing the community. Thursday, December 11th, packing the food. And Saturday, December 13th, making deliveries. Choose a date to serve and donate food items and contact Liz Smith for more information.
Take a look at our video announcements for more community information.
You know, I always just try to practice, you know, serving my skills whenever opportunity. So, you know what I'm saying? Just come out here, have a little fun.
I'm representing the Blue Squad all day, every day. We got a lot of new faces out here, so we're going to see if we can make some stuff work.
Man, look, I got a fresh new team out here this year. I don't think I got nobody from any of the old teams. Just gotta protect the ball. We're a little bit more athletic than we was last year.
Hey, cheating!
Hello, I'm Bryson Moore, site coordinator of the New Vision After School Program. We are now accepting applications for our new video, film, and television production after school program. And we're looking for middle school and high school students ages 13 and up. This after school program will run Monday through Friday from 3:30 to 6 p.m. And registration is only $50 for the entire school year. Slots are filling up very quickly, so we need you to fill out an application and submit it as soon as possible. For more information, you can contact me directly from the contact information below. Don't miss this opportunity. This is an innovative program that's preparing our kids for careers in one of the hottest industries around. Sign up today.
Believe in magic, and I hope you do.
It's all I see.
When I wake up. can't take my joy, devil. Makes me cut.
Makes me cut my hair.
Check.
Makes me wanna dance and stop.
Oh, you better put them hands together and have a Holy Ghost party with me.
Did you miss the Work of the Kingdom movie? Well, the good thing about the NVIM app is that you can view Friday night service on your cell phone or tablet by searching NVIM on your Google Play or Apple Store. For more information, visit our website.
If you have any new updates that you would like for us to broadcast, keep us in the mix by clicking the NVIM news request form on the homepage of our website. The weekly deadline is Sunday at 5 p.m. Approved announcements are guaranteed to run 2 weeks after your submission.
If you missed anything or need detailed information, log on to our website. And remember, it is impossible to be out of the loop as long as you are in the mix. And as our mission says, love God, love people, and do the work of the kingdom.